It's a nice place.
Don't get comfortable. We don't need another roommate, especially one that could rob us while sleeping.
Not every pilgrim is a criminal, you know.
Uh-huh.
You have a nice workshop here. Assembling UV lamps, huh?
Yeah. You shouldn't be here. Hakan's risking our asses. Can't you see the door? Maybe I can help.
Not bad. Where's the fisheye?
The canteen is there, in the center, past the chemical dumps.
But I need to get there.
Too bad. Only way to go is through the tunnel. They protect it like a portal to the fucking Valhalla. Near impossible to get through.
Well, can you help me? You seem to be familiar with the city.
I've lived in this city since before the world got fucked up. I could help you, but you need a biomarker. You won't get far without it. Where are you from? Pretty far, I guess.
About 2,000 kilometers.
Oh, shit. How the heck did you not get infected?
That's easy. Didn't let him bite me.
Here it's different. Here we're all infected.
Heard of Haran. They isolated Villedor too. They built walls. They locked us in. Turned out to be the thing that saved us.
And how do you get a biomarker?
You can't get them. Unless you know the right people. And I do. Let's go. By the way, I'm Hakon.
I'm Aiden.
Nice to meet you, Aiden. Welcome to paradise. Over here.
Oh, you do know the moves.
I was in the military.
Special unit?
For 7 years. I even liked it, except when I didn't. For insubordination. Got blacklisted and they zeroed my bank account. Ended up driving a cab.
Ouch! How the mighty have fallen.
Fuck you! At least I got to know my way around the city. Oh, come on! You're too weak. Without an inhibitor, you won't last.
Didn't I smash everything in sight last time you gave it to me?
That was just the first time. But then it gets better. If you survive, of course. Catch!
You're telling me I could have died?
If I hadn't given it to you, you would have died anyway.
So, why are you helping me?
I know people are generally scared of you guys. But one pilgrim saved my life.
I was a pilgrim. Now I'm infected. It'll be much harder to travel.
Then welcome to your new beginning, my friend. Check out this place. They're like treasure chests. Usually got good stuff in them. Check it out. I'll wait. Yeah.
people hide a lot of things in places like this. In case someone can't make it back to a shelter before dark.
What's that?
Crystals. Someone must have stashed them here. They formed after the chemicals were dumped on us. Some believe they delay infection. Folk superstition.
So you don't collect them?
Sure I do. Superstitious people pay a fortune for them. And I am always happy to take someone's cash. There's one specific chest I'm after. Come on, let me show you. Come on! Stop!
So, you have an army here?
The peacekeepers. They treat people like that too. Watch out for them. They guard the tunnel you want to go through.
Tell me more about them.
They consider themselves righteous protectors. They are good at killing infected, so you got to give them credit for that.
Yeah, pretty efficient killers.
Yeah, but their righteousness comes with a price. Always remember this. You either play by their rules, or you're fucked. Their protection of the bazaar is more like an occupation.
I'll proceed with caution.
Good. Though it might not help. The PK are a pain. Seriously riling up the bazaar folks. The bazaar is a box of dynamite, one spark away from blowing up.
Hey, are we going? You wanted to show me something?
Sure. Follow me. There are no surprises. It's getting dark. They are about to wake up. Quickly, open the chest. In return, we'll get your biomarker. Fuck. Thieves.
Wait.
No, leave it. Mess up that lock and everything's fucked anyway.
Enough for a biomarker?
Where'd you get that? I've been all over this city more than most, but even I haven't seen working GRE equipment for years.
I can't say much, but a former GRE scientist, Dylan, gave it to me. A guy named Waltz killed him. And before he died, Dylan gave me the key to keep it from Waltz. Contains important information, apparently. I hope to find out more at the Fisheye.
We'll have to see, won't we? Fuck me! We took too long! Plan B. Run like hell. Find the UV lamp. The bazaar. We can make it. Follow me, quick. In the light.
Hakon,
come on, open up now!
Hakon, a howler's coming.
Oh, fuck.
Biomarkers.
There's no time. We've got the howler on our asses.
Biomarkers?
Didn't you hear? Behind us!
I said biomarkers.
Here.
And his?
He's with me.
I have to see his biomarker.
Let us just inside the door at least.
I need to see his biomarker.
How about some electronics, huh? Open up! Oh.
You piece of...
Here, huh?
Killian! Keep them busy! Killian! Fuck you! Killian, come on! Killian! You trip over my body this morning and get killed! Asshole! Stop that! You'll pay for this one day!
Shit, there's a lot of them.
God damn you, Killian! You pay for this one day!
Oh, he did it.
I doubt we're done. Trouble loves company.
Yeah, Hakon, get us in there!
I'm trying. Killian, I know you're there!
Is that all of them?
I think so. Help me.
Fucked.
damn it, Gillian. Should've waited a while longer.
Almost did. Didn't want to clean your guts off my doorstep in the morning. They've left, so can you.
Oh, come on, stop being such a bastard already. Look at this.
Where did you... That's rare.
Invite us in, or it'll get even more rare.
And who is this?
I'm a pilgrim.
Haven't been here long, have you? How did you get into town?
I'll tell you everything, just let us in.
I waited for a pilgrim once. He was supposed to... Oh, forget it. Doesn't matter anymore. What are you up to, Hakon, huh?
I gave him an inhibitor. He survived.
Are you mad?
He needs a biomarker.
Don't have one.
Bullshit.
Seriously.
Motherfucker. The hospital, then. I was hoping to avoid it.
Always looking for an easy way, huh, Hakon?
I just need a UV lamp.
I'll come back for you. Hold tight.
Hakon, why are you helping him, huh?
Remember when we used to help people?
Me? Sure. But I doubt you do.
Stay here and rest by the lamp. Don't listen to that dumbass.
Idiot. We used to help people, remember?
Sure, I remember, you moron.
A fucking cabbie and the mother of mercy, huh? But if you can cook, every mother will just say that's what you should do, cook. Life would have been easier. No night runners, no hack on,
no problems.
You wanted something else. Higher fucking causes. And you could just... cook.
You and Hakon, you known each other long?
Too long.
What did he mean when he said that you used to help people?
We served together in a special... doesn't matter, ancient history.
What's wrong with Hakon giving me inhibitors?
Kills most people in seconds. It's a powerful drug. Most can't handle it.
But I survived.
I said most. So don't get excited. Just be careful with them.
Biomarkers. Why are they so hard to get?
Because they're complicated devices. Hell, the factories that made them have been out of commission for years. Biomarkers are keyed to blood. They can't be reused after someone sinks with it. Without them, the infection runs unchecked. Like what's happened to you. That's why people pay a fortune to get a new one. All the money and crystals they have. Fortunately, me and Hakon found a place where they can still be made.
Where can I rest?
So you just got into town. What brought you here? This ain't the promised land. Far from it.
I need to get to the fisheye.
And Hakon's helping you get there? You seem like a good kid, but take my advice. Don't go doling out trust like penny candy. Hell, how do you know you can trust me? Okay, enough jabber. Go to sleep. Nothing to be done till morning anyway.
Funny. Did you make it?
Almost. Biomarkers are at the GRE hospital. I'll be there shortly, but to get the job done, I need you to join me.
Where should I go?
With Killian's door to your back, you'll be pointing right at it. Hold the line. To the roofs, because if the howlers spot you...
Yeah, I know. Don't want to go up against any of those anytime soon.